We still have our officer sitting here watching, which is no big deal. But he was very aggressive, trying to make some kind of contact happen where he could beat somebody up or arrest him.
We're just taking pictures.
Huh?
We're just taking pictures.
Oh.
That's all.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
I thought something to do with our...
Oh, no, no, no. We're just picking... No, no, sir. You're good. Thank you.
Finally, somebody respectful.
Yeah.
Way, or we could do this the hard way.
You jumped in front of my camera, sir.
Ma'am, but you pointed to me.
Stop, let me go.
I can do the video, right? Right?
It's just a camera, guys. It's just a camera. That's all it is. It's a camera. They freak out because... holding a camera. squatter. These clowns are still here. Vehicles walking around. Idiots. Still here. Walking around in circles. Don't know what to do. Don't know what to do. Just walking around. No. Okay. Where at? Where are you going to be?
I'm going to head down that towards Dillard's in that direction.
Okay. I don't have my phone, so.
All right, we'll hang with somebody that does.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
And we'll all meet up down there in that someplace. We'll call each other and find out where we are.
Okay.
Pinnack, public intoxication is not a crime.
We're splitting up now. We're kind of splitting up. The police are hanging out. They want to follow us to our car, so we're not going there. We're going to come down here towards a shopping area and just kind of hang out in different areas for a little while. We'll call each other up a little bit later and meet back up.
Where is she going? Following Steve, and we're following her.
And we don't know if anybody's following us.
Yeah. Probably. There he is. Look.
Stalkers.
There's stalkiness. Look at him. Stalker. 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 Because they'll get us for jaywalking. There's a the light. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, nah.
We need to learn parkour to end up like on the other side of the road without parking.
Stalkers. Stalkers.
Can I turn this on?
Like six blocks and they're still following us. There's alarms going off in the shopping mall. And instead of them
checking on that,
they're following us. They're stalking us. They're stalkers. Get to work. Quit stalking people. They're still following us. I don't know if y'all can hear that alarm, but... Yeah, and they're watching us. They're watching the wrong people.
Here's our little tyrant. He's been hiding in the parking lot watching us. Not really hiding.
They're still following us. They're stalking us. That's what they're doing. That's what they're doing. They followed us a few blocks already. Not only one, but there is one right there also. So, our vehicles are parked way over there where we started. We're gonna hang out here at the Whataburger. They want to see what we're driving, guys. They want to know what vehicle we're in. They want to know where we parked. We're not giving in. We're not gonna let them. PMP is out there. There he is. MJ is out there too.
What do you think?
I'm giving him a
El Paso's finest tyrant.
Yeah.
Alright, it's been about an hour. We hung out in a Walmart, Whataburger for a while. Now we're going to go out and split up because they got at least four cop cars on us going to go. Then the cop cars left, but we have at least two undercovers watching us. David is in the area now. He's going to pick one of us up when we get away from him. And we'll get them all confused and we'll get out of here. But I'm sure what they're trying to do is get us in our vehicles to ID us and probably give us tickets or give the driver a ticket in retaliation like they did to David. We all know that ticket that David got was a retaliation ticket because some police officers, like the one we saw today, don't like it when you don't kiss their butt.